Hey beauties, it's Riri. If you're new here, I'm an over 40 lover of all things beauty and I love showcasing indie brands here on my channel. I also occasionally like to sprinkle in some plus size fashion content and today is an X plus wear try on haul. Right, before we dive in, please don't forget to subscribe down below and give the video a thumbs up if you do enjoy. We're gonna dive right in. This is my second time working with X plus wear and I am thrilled, you guys. I love X plus wear. I have worked with them, like I said, in the past and everything was great quality. I love that they are size inclusive. I like that they are a more affordable brand and I'm still getting some wear out of the pieces that I got previously. I also gifted one of the dresses because it was a little big for me to my niece. I'm gonna pop her beautiful picture right here and she loves it. It's been worn, laundered. The pieces that I am still wearing have been worn and laundered multiple times. I think they have great, great quality. Most importantly, I love the size inclusion there. So thank you so much to X Plus Wear for sending and gifting. I do have an affiliated code, BHB15, for 15% off. All the deets and everything will be linked down below, and all the pieces I will be showcasing for y'all will also be down below. I'm gonna scoot on over so that we can pop some videos here. I opted for all four pieces to get the size 2XL, which for them is an 18 to 20, and I am in a size 20. And we'll see how everything fits. First up is this beautiful piece. Where am I gonna wear it? I do not know, but I'm going to wear it. I may wear it for my niece's graduation party. We shall see. Anyways, it speaks for itself. It's beautiful. I would opt to do maybe like a rhinestone bra, a plain black bra or something like that, a cute little like half top cami or bodysuit underneath, whatever. But it is a beautiful lace jumpsuit, but it is a shorts jumpsuit. I will note that the lace is incredibly well made. There's no loose stitching or anything like that. I like that it has the elasticized wristbands here. And I like that this is very, you know, ballooned and very flowy. But then it's also got the beautiful deep V and you can still see some skin, but I also feel like it's still a little bit more modest. Now, I know people are looking at me and saying, girl, this is not modest. It is sheer and it's lacy. It doesn't have to be. You can put whatever you want under it. What I'm saying is I feel like it's kind of the best of both worlds. And then it has the beautiful long maxi style dress or kind of over skirt on top of it with the little short. The only thing with this piece that I'm going to mention at all in any kind of negative manner is that the shorts are a little bit sheer. But in saying that, the lace is covering it, so I personally would not feel self-conscious by it, but just the way that it looks, you guys, it is stunning. It is so incredibly beautiful. Feels like great quality. Like I said, the lace is beautifully well made. It is finished. I love this. I think it is absolutely beautiful. I'm so excited to have this. Definitely a win. Next up, I call this a little princess dress, if you will. I think this could be a perfect option for like prom, maid of honor, something like that. I love, love the ombre effect here. It starts off as a beautiful kind of white creamy shade into a very soft pastel pink, into a mid-tone pink, and all the way down to this beautiful kind of deep rose pink. It is lined, so it does have the beautiful mesh layer on top, as well as the lining. Something that I really loved about this, I will note that for this to be an 1820, I felt like it was slightly looser on me, as y'all can see in the demo, but it does have the silicone banding on here, so that you can keep this up and it will stay in place on the bust line. I love the sleeves on this. I like that it's super stretchy. I mean, incredibly stretchy, the entire thing. Again, I could have probably gone down another size. And I think that if you're kind of in between sizes, if you're in between like a 20 and a 22, I'd go down to the 20, like go down maybe a size because the stretch is great. This, I didn't even have to unzip. I put it right on over, you know, like a shirt. The only thing is it's incredibly long, but that's also a great thing because I can go get this hemmed. Somebody that is 6 feet tall, what are y'all gonna do? You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't mind that they're a little bit longer. If I really love a piece, I'll get it hemmed. I don't mind doing that, but the fit is beautiful. I feel like the quality is there. I like the ruching. I love the detailing here. Super comfortable, very well made. Again, the zipper goes up and down very easily. There's no loose threads or anything like that. Everything is finished beautifully and finished well. I cannot say enough. I think it's so beautiful. Again, where the heck am I gonna wear this? I don't know, y'all, but I'm gonna wear it. It's so incredibly beautiful. I love it. Love. Next up, this piece, just nostalgic vibes, takes me back. It soon as I pop this up here, if you are my age, y'all, you know why I love this. You know why I picked it, and you know why I'm obsessed with this dress. It is a beautiful maxi dress giving, say it with me, you guys, Lisa Frank vibes. I just cannot. It is beautiful. I think it is absolutely stunning. Again, a little long. I don't mind that. This one does have pockets, which I love. I love a dress or anything with pockets, especially if you're like me, you got a little bit of nervous energy, you have anxiety, things like that. I like a pocket. It is very opaque. You are not seeing through this at all. And typically with a maxi dress, y'all know I love maxi dresses. I live in maxi dresses in the warm months. I throw on some biker shorts so that I don't get chub rub and I call it a day. It feels nice and thick, but not so thick that I think I'm gonna be too hot in it. I love that it has a little bit more of a scoop neckline. That's my preference. I don't like to feel like I'm being suffocated or anything. It has that beautiful kind of slinky hand to it, which I really, really love. It's, again, very well made, no loose threading. Everything is finished. I think for me, it's the details and the way that it fits, perfection. I love this. I love this. I think this is one of my favorite pieces I've ever gotten, just period, ever. Not even just from a brand, just ever. The nostalgic vibes, you guys, seriously. Like, I'm thinking about Trapper Keepers. I'm thinking about 90210. It's great. It's great. I love it. And then last but not least is this beautiful maxi dress in a navy and yellow combo. It's got a little bit more of like a denim blue in it as well. It's got a little bit of white. This one feels slightly less weighted than the previous one, but the way that it feels, the way that it fits, the actual fabrication itself feels the same. This one does not have pockets. And I love that the scoop on this is an actual full low scoop. Again, I love that. And again, generously sized. I definitely feel like I could have gone down to the next size down. Again, everything is the finishings, the detailing, everything is perfection. I've never had any issues with their zippers, with any loose threading or anything like that. Everything is just very, very well made. The quality here is fantastic. I absolutely love this one too. I will be wearing this one. I actually almost put the other one on to like do this, but it was already clothed. But yeah, I love it. I love, love, love everything. I think it was a win. The entire haul for me was an absolute win. I love working with this brand. I don't work with a ton of brands and a ton reach out to me, but it has to be somebody that kind of is in line with me, with my vision for you guys, for my beauty family, for my channel. And I want to put out content and work with brands that I'm proud to work with and put out content that I'm proud to put out. So I love working with them and I'm looking forward to hopefully collabing with them again. They did reach out to me after I worked with them a few months back and they were like, hey, you know, we're heading into a new season. Would you be interested? And I was like, yes, absolutely. Again, great quality. I love the size inclusion. Hopefully you can get an idea based on, you know, kind of my body size and shape and type and stuff like that. Maybe what size you could opt for. I'm 5'5". I wear a size 20. I wear a 40 triple D EF-ish, depending on where I buy my bras from. And I'm hourglass shaped, but I'm also very petite, have very short legs, and then I have a larger lower tummy. I also did not feel, especially with that jumpsuit, because I have very short stocky legs, but a very long torso, but then I also have bigger boobs and a bigger lower belly and stuff like that. It wasn't like pulling or tugging. If you've tried to buy pieces like that, like jumpsuits, like bodysuits and stuff like that, it can be a struggle. You know, you're trying to compete with having a longer torso, but having big boobies, but having a big butt, but then you got a big tummy and things are kind of pulling and tugging in an area that you don't want things pulling and tugging in, or it's tight across the chest and you kind of get that weird uniboob effect. It did not do that. It fit perfectly. I loved it. I love everything. And I'm just thrilled to have, especially the maxi dresses, because I literally live in maxi dresses all summer long. I love them. It's so easy to, it's an outfit. It's a full outfit, y'all. You know what I'm saying? You can be cute and styled and put together with literally zero effort. I throw on biker shorts, I throw on a cute pair of sandals, and throw the maxi dress on. Thank you so much to X Plus Wear for gifting. Thank you to you beauties for watching. I hope you consider subscribing. Thank you to my beautiful channel members. I love you. Stay happy, healthy, and safe. And of course, be your own best beautiful. Bye, beauties.